Hey guys, Anthony here. We're going to do a follow-up test to our Faraday cage. And what we're going to do is we're going to turn on one of our radios to an FM station, which I'll do now. Okay, our radio is on. We're going to take our lid off of our Faraday cage. If you notice, I kind of sliced the cardboard up last night and taped it inside, make it a little more room inside rather than just placing the cardboard in there. So there's the inside look at my can. And then what we're going to do is turn the radio up, put the radio inside the cage. And you see, I didn't even put the top on yet, and the signal has cut off. So now I'll put the top on. And there you go. The FM signal is totally cut off. And that's one of the tests to show that your can is working. I'll take it off. It's hard to do this with one hand. Okay, lid's off, and the radio is working. Hey girl, hey, where are you going? There it is, it just cut off. And then the lid on. Lid off. Got a lot on your mind. Let me buy. There you go, guys. It's one of the tests you could do for your Faraday cage. Take care.